I just want to say how blessed I am to have won tickets to see Kanye West at Lakewood Church. Can't wait. Thank you, 102.5. Thank you, Kelly Mack.
I'm Angela from Port Arthur, Texas, and I just won tickets to see Kanye West at the Lakewood Church, Houston. Thank you, Magic 102.5. I'm looking forward to be blessed.
My name is Brooke Wilson, and I won the tickets to Kanye West Sunday service in Houston from Magic 102.5. Thank you, guys.
Hi, I'm Krista.
I'm Christina, and we just won Kanye West Sunday service tickets from Magic 102.5.
Thank you, Kelly Mack.
Thank you.
Pull the lean out slower, got us clean out of slower. Before the flood, people judged, they did the same thing to Noah. Everybody wanted Yandy, that Jesus Christ did the laundry. They say the weak start on Monday, but the strong start on Sunday. Won't be abolished to any man. John 8:33, we the descendants of Abraham, yea, shall be made free. John 8:36, to whom the Son set free, is free indeed. He said the rest like me.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah,
hallelujah. Is not supposed to be for you. You can't reach your destiny with everybody being for you. Here's what I mean. All right, y'all. Y'all better quit clapping, you're stealing my time. Here's what. Okay, you remember the story of Joseph? He was betrayed by his brothers, sold into slavery and all that. Well, 13 years later, he became the prime minister. You look back and you can see that was the plan of God for people to betray him, or he would have never made it into Egypt as the prime minister. Let me give you a better example. If Judas had not betrayed Jesus, we wouldn't have salvation. We wouldn't have resurrection. So here's what I'm saying. You know, sometimes, hey, nobody likes closed doors and betrayals, but you know, the longer I've lived, you know what? You don't have to fight everything. Because you know what? You gotta have some Judases to reach your destiny. You gotta have some people, you know, that'll close the door. And I think what happens a lot of times is we get bitter and we try to fight back with people. Let me tell you, let God be your vindicator. Let God fight your battles.
To the hustlers, can